Hello everyone, Madsen Stuyvesant here, bringing you guys a YouTube video. Today's a random Royal Rumble. I'm gonna become Mr. Wolf from the Bad Guys. I've seen a couple of it on Netflix. It's added to Netflix now. The movie The Bad Guys came out this year.
The following contest is the Royal Rumble match. The two superstars that Drew, number one and number two, will start in the ring at the same time. Other superstars will join in the order that they drew. This will continue until all 30 superstars have entered the ring. Eliminations occur when a superstar is thrown over the top rope with both feet landing on the floor. The last superstar in the ring will be declared the Royal Rumble winner and go on to face the champion of their choice at WrestleMania!
Like, here comes Mr. Wolf from the Bad Guys! The Bad Man! Got Mr. Wolf.
How bad do you want it? What are you willing to go through? How far are you willing to push yourself to win the Royal Rumble? Rules are simple. Toss your opponent over the top rope, both feet hit the floor, and then you are eliminated.
Mr. Wolf. Oh my goodness. Master Onion. He's number two. My man, oh my goodness, Master Onion.
Introducing the individual who drew number two from parts unknown, weighing in at 208 pounds, Masters.
Well, this superstar wants to accomplish what many have deemed impossible.
Look at Master Onion. He's so happy. Happy Master Onion.
When it comes to limits,
the sensei.
This superstar is
Parappa sensei. Look, Master Onion so laughing. Look, you could get this. Hello, it's me, Master Onion. Okay, you quit. Because Shiba. Yes, so it's Mr. Wolf versus Master Onion.
Soon this ring's gonna be filled with a beautiful chaos.
But right now, we got to pay attention to these two superstars who hope to have a long fight ahead of them.
Makes him pay with a counter.
Who's it going to be?
With the counter.
Look at the counter. Oh my goodness, here comes Madman Mars number 3. My goodness, Mr. Wolf has been eliminated by Madman Mars. Madman Mars is number 3. Oh my goodness, look at this. Oh, I'm Frank Heffley.
What do you say to someone preparing for a Royal Rumble match?
It is every superstar for themselves. The stakes could not be higher, so don't expect any lasting alliances. And don't hesitate to throw someone over the top rope. Let him have this moment. He's earned it.
Taking this one back to the ring now.
Wow. Oh my. Look at the reversal of Frank Heffley did.
He is running up the engine.
Master Onion. Oh my goodness, here comes Coca-Cola Man. Master Onion has been eliminated by Madman Mars. Oh my goodness, it's Coca-Cola Man. Now here it comes Mario. You know, he just wants to take it, okay? Now here comes Cody Rhodes, number 7. Oh my goodness, look at Mario. RoboCop number 8.
This crowd is truly unworthy of his incredible magnificence. He's getting pushed out of the defensive. Gotta change the game plan sooner. You won't make it this one.
Look at this. Get the fuck away, RoboCop. You're gonna be out soon. Mario's gonna stop RoboCop. Here comes Peter LaFleur from Dodgeball. Look at Frank Heffley. Frank Heffley was going to eliminate Coca-Cola Man, but look at this. Here comes PS4 number 10. The Rumble. Madman Morris slaps Frank Heffley. Mario has been eliminated.
He saw it coming, taking advantage.
Really just laying it in.
Well scattered reversal there. He's returning fire. Kick gets caught. Slade just punched him in the chest. Delivers an axe handle. Oh, yeah. Let's just all take a moment to truly appreciate and embrace his presence. Can smell chum in the water at this point. You never want to find yourself in a spot like this.
Look at this. Coca-Cola man has been eliminated. Now here comes the Punisher number 11. Wow, look at PS4. Oh my goodness, RoboCop.
Get him in the corner. And look who it is, guys. He definitely looks ready to get in there and make a statement, Michael.
Look at Frank Heffley of RoboCop. And RoboCop has been eliminated. Look, Frank Heffley on PS4 slams Michael DeSanta, but Peter LaFleur step. Here comes Ghostface number 13. Michael DeSanta has been eliminated by the Punisher. Here comes Bill Nye, number 14, in the Rumble. Now here comes Rhino, number 15. Please, Frank. Gotta eliminate PS4.
He reverses it. And another just non-stop aggression into the corner. This can't be good.
Now Peter LaFleur has been eliminated.
That will get your attention.
position to be in here. Might not end well. What a stop to the back of the neck.
Rolling elbow. Unpacks a well-placed punch. Punch right in the head. Oh, stiff headbutt. That's going to sting. Oh, that jaw getting rattled. He is truly feeling it right now. As well he should. He eludes the contact.
Here comes Zash Williams, number 17 in the Rumble. Oh, Frank Heffley's in a chokeslam. Michael Myers has been eliminated. Ghostface is slapping Ash Williams. Ghostface is gonna eliminate Ash Williams. PS4 eliminates Bill Nye. Ghostface eliminates Ash Williams. Frank Heffley couldn't jump well, but PS4 was gonna eliminate Punisher, but Frank Heffley. Wow, why the hell? Here comes Justin Bieber, number 19. When he sings Baby, remember? Punisher has been eliminated. Here comes Jon Moxley. Rhino eliminates Justin Bieber. Rhino has been eliminated. And Jon Moxley has been eliminated. Now here comes Xi Jinping, number 21. Now here comes Captain Price, number 2. No, I'm just number 22. It's Captain Price. CGP eliminates PS4. Here comes Johnny Cage, number 23 in the Rumble.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
He went right into that turnbuckle. This could be the end here. Right to the kidneys from behind.
Johnny Cage eliminates Frank Heffley. I'm Vega, number 24 from Street Fighter. Here comes Eddie, number
25.
Captain Price has been eliminated. No, Pinhead has been eliminated. CGP has been eliminated. So here comes Vegeta. Vegeta eliminates Johnny Cage. Here comes Pennywise, number 27. Now here comes Eminem, number 28 in the Rumble. It's a random Royal Rumble this Friday. Happy Veterans Day. A lot of people are celebrating Veterans Day. Here comes Animal, number 29. Let's see who's number 30. It's the Mummy. The Mummy's number 30. The Rumble.
This has got trouble written all over it. Lands face first. Ooh, he caught him right in the face.
Oh man, kick to the face.
What a DDT. He turns it around.
Standing Spanish fly.
A competitor has been eliminated. He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be second best.
Wow, now Vegeta has been eliminated. Look at this. Now to the final two, Vega and Animal. Let's see who's gonna win. Vega won! Vega won the Royal Rumble.
Superstar who outlasted all the others. There is no doubt.
Look at Vega.
We'll be talking about for years to come.
This one feels no, you're not gonna go to WrestleMania.
It was going to be a show. He had really lived up to all the
Vega. Look, you're not gonna go to WrestleMania. So don't put at the sign, guys. Vega's not gonna go to WrestleMania. It's cause yeah. Comment down below and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Bye.